Hello and welcome. We are here today and we are staging a mediation between two individuals who are in a residential setting. Before we begin, you'll notice that I have set up the table with pads of paper for each individual, a pen and tissues. I would say that every room should have that, as well as the two disputants should be on either side of the table, and each mediator should be on opposite ends of them.